Breaking tonight, a crash has shut down westbound traffic on the I-480 bridge into downtown Omaha. That collision happened just before 8:30 tonight, and those westbound lanes are still closed more than 90 minutes later. Police dispatch tells 6 News two people were taken to Nebraska Med, one in serious condition, and the other person's injuries were not life-threatening. The crash remains under investigation at this time.